blessings be with you all.
And may your spirit.
Aloha, good morning everybody. We are gathered today to witness the ceremony of burying a time capsule. This is not a regular thing, and in fact, it is unusual for many of us unless a significant period, a milestone, has been reached by an institution like our institution, Mary, Star of the Sea Church and Schools. Since she has reached a milestone in her history, this kind of activity is worth doing. As we try to preserve and keep valuable materials inside the capsule, we are actually thinking and imagining, and we are communicating to the next generation through the various records of achievements and paraphernalia we have placed inside the capsule. And through them, we hope that the future members of this great community will be able to figure out most of the things that have transpired in our particular epoch today.
Responsorial psalm, and your response is, our help is in the name of the Lord.
Our help is in the name of the Lord.
Give ear, O my people, to my teaching. Incline your ears to the words of my mouth. I will open my mouth in a parable. I will utter dark sayings from of old.
Our help is in the name of the Lord.
We will not hide them from their children. We will tell to the coming generation the glorious deeds of the Lord and his might, and the wonders that he has done.
Our help is in the name of the Lord.
He established a decree in Jacob and appointed a law in Israel, which he commanded our ancestors to teach to their children.
Our help is in the name of the Lord.
That the next generation might know them, the children yet unborn, and rise up and tell them to their children, so that they should set their hope in God and not forget the works of God.
Our help is in the name of the Lord.
O powerful and ever-living Father, you have created all things for your Son and made him the unshakable foundation of your kingdom. Through the gift of your eternal wisdom, grant that all the undertakings in this church and schools since 1946, symbolized by the time capsule, may one day flourish for the well-being of the future students and parishioners of this church and schools, and give glory to your name. We ask this through Christ our Lord, the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen. The Lord Almighty bless you and kindly receive the desires of your hearts.
Amen. Amen.
The Lord give you trust in him, that you will do all things in his name.
Amen.
May the Lord regard your work with kindness and watch over your lives.
Amen.
May the Lord bless you all, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Fix it later.